The aspect that interests me the most about biotechnology is the medical aspect. Specifically working with people and improving quality of life in terms of diseases. Genetics is something that's always interested me, and that's something that I can do directly with biotechnology. So that's what interests me the most.
Rich lives.
My career will enrich lives by helping improve global health, really. There's all sorts of new ideas and new ways of combating disease and improving, say, quality of life for immunocompromised people, for example. I guess
that's good.
Well, I got interested in biotechnology before I really knew what biotechnology was. The whole idea of genetics interested me ever since I was in middle school, and I had sort of dropped that idea for a while and then came back to it recently when I read about biotechnology a few years ago and how big it's getting now. So that rekindled my interest.
What do you find exciting?
What I mainly find exciting is all the cool scientific aspects of what I get to do, because I've always been interested in science, but I never knew that I could work in a lab like this and work with study biology and chemistry like this directly, because I was never interested in becoming like a doctor or a physicist or anything like that. So this really piqued my interest when I read about it.
If you do the last one more time, I heard you hit your mic.
What I find most exciting is the scientific aspects of what I can do in a lab here. I was always interested in science, but I never wanted to be a doctor or anything like that. But now I can study biology and chemistry and do research that has a direct application on things in either an industry or academic environment.
What do you think?
Well, what I find most valuable about Athens Tech specifically is the fact that everything is so hands-on. It can't really be compared to, say, a university degree, for example, because we have a lot more actual, real experience with pipetting and doing things in the lab, because that's by far the bulk of what we're doing is just being here in the lab and working directly with aspects of biotechnology.
How do you use creative?
Well, we use creative thought in the lab by the first thing I can think of is working with equipment and just trying to figure out the best way to do it by practice.
What would you like to be doing in
five? I'd like to be working in a medical research. In the next 5 years, I'd like to be working in a medical research lab of some kind.
That's it.
Well, I think it's been the program at Athens Tech has been a very interesting experience. I've really enjoyed it. It turned out to be even more interesting than I would have thought, actually.
Athens Tech is preparing you.
Well, ultimately, I think my career goals include I'd like to work in the red biotechnology field, which is considered to be medical biotechnology. I'm interested in companies like I did a report for a company called Inhibitex, which works with antibiotics and helping people with diseases and whatnot using bacteria for that purpose. or let's see, there's another company in Athens called Abiome, which we saw that presentation for. That's what interests me the most about biotechnology. Those are probably my career goals. I've also considered agricultural biotechnology, like working with biofuels perhaps. That's probably going to be getting pretty big soon, so something like that.